And then I said to him, wow, you're a dumbhead. And then he said, dude, that was harsh. I did not deserve that. And then I said, you're right, man. I'm sorry. And then he said, in time, I may forgive you. And then we just kind of parted ways.
That was hilarious, son. How's the video going?
Oh, I'm very almost done. Just a little bit more editing and I should be good to go.
Sweet. Just don't get distracted. We all know how easily you get distracted. Whoa! Someone has tweeted something. This is going to require my full attention. I gotta go.
Easily distracted? I'm not easily distracted. What's he talking about? I don't really get distracted by anything unless it's something like...
I don't need it. 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 I definitely don't need it.
Spelunky is a brilliant, randomly generated one-life game with completely destructible environments. And that kind of thing isn't usually my jam, but this game is awesome! Although, if you do pick it up, be warned, because your first few tries are likely to go a lot like, ah, shit, fuck, god damn it, what, ah, shit, what did that, what? But the controls are butter, and even though it doesn't really feel like it, you slowly get better and better, and maybe eventually, you'll even be as cool as me. Now, most of the unlockable characters in this game are just found in these random coffin thingies. There's some for beating the game, but the coolest one is definitely the one where you get your damsel and chuck it in this big gross red thing in the forest to lure the Alaskan bullworm! Even if that means kidnapping. Zoinks! Let's get out of here, Scoob! And he would have gotten away with it too, if it weren't for me meddling kid. Doesn't really work when I'm on my own. And I'm the one doing the crying. There he is! Now let's go get him! Now I'm an idiot. Well, eventually, if you get near the end and look out for the carbonite or whatever, you'll be able to grab Super Meat Boy! That's so cool! Except he's kind of weird because he's not a square, so... Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stick with El Muchacho over here, huh? Up next is Gunman Clive, where you can play as Gunman Clive. Or do you? Well, yeah, you can, but if you beat the game, you unlock the best character. A duck. He's a duck. You can't shoot anyone when playing as him because... Well, he's a duck, what the fuck do you expect? Ducks can't use guns, those are complicated. You gotta take the safety off and aim, and Jesus, just fucking lay off, okay? This basically means that you gotta play through this Mega Man-like game completely disarmed. Or, diswinged. You also approach the game and its challenges differently, especially as now you can fly, yeah! I like it, and it's super cool, and it's a duck, look at him. There really isn't much to say. I mean, the game's only like a couple of bucks on the Steam and the 3DS too, apparently. And it's certainly worth it. And look, it's a fucking duck. It's a duck. Quack. Super Mario 3D World is an awesome game. And anyone who tells you they didn't like it because they thought it was too easy, is a dirty lie and shouldn't be trusted. Okay, if you stopped after the final boss, I get that, but shit, man, the post-game levels ramps it up like a turkey leg. But if you keep fighting the good fight, you eventually get to a level that looks kind of familiar. Well, okay, the whole game looks kind of familiar, but like, more recently, like... Wait a minute. You're from... Oh, and wait, you are too, and... Is that the thing from Galaxy? Rosalina! Rosalina! What? What? Man, that was the coolest cameo. Whoa! That's right, if you play a certain amount of post-game levels, you unlock Rosalina! Yeah! Pow, pow, ka-chow! For those who Scooby-Dooby don't know who Rosalina is, she was introduced in Super Mario Galaxy and may just be the best character in the Mario universe. She's the queen of the cosmos, as in the stars, which is pretty diggity-dang hectic. You mess with her, she could probably just be like, hey, the sun, blow the fuck up, I'm outta here. That's fucking right. I'll teach you to calm me down for dinner early. Well, okay, what does all that have to do with 3D World? She's just a reskin, right? Wrong! All the characters in 3D World are different, and Rosalina is no exception. She's hands down the best character to play as in the game. Why? Well, you know that spin she gave Mario during Galaxy and then at the end took away or turned back time or... Honestly, I don't really know what the hell happened there. Anyway, she has it! Yeah! Meaning, you can basically double jump when playing as Rosalina. Kablam! That's amazing! So yeah, Rosalina's awesome and amazing, and I'm happy she was put in, and plus she reminds me of Elsa, so that just makes it all the better. Alright, kablam! That's the end! Let's go! Whoa.
No, hold on, I just want to clarify this thing. It's the three masks from Majora's Mask. The one with the acorn, the one with the swimmy, and the one with the roly-poly. I'll show them on the pictures so I don't actually have to use words that make sense. Now, technically, look, I know I said no masks, no costumes, no accessories. This is a costumeless, I mean, no, it's not a costumeless at all, Simon. It's a characterless. What are you talking about, Tulio? But, this counts, I think. I'm gonna say that this counts because, one, you change entire form, but not just that. The masks have like the souls of the dead person in it. Remember, the roly-poly is like, I'm dead. Take the mask and live on for me. And then everyone's like, oh, you're the dead roly-poly guy. And I'm like, yeah, sure. And then with the swimmy guy, he's like, I'm dying. Be rock the world for me with my awesome guitar. And then you put it on and then you rock the world with your awesome guitar. The acorn doesn't count, he's not in this list. So it's just the two, the swimmy and the roly-poly. So yeah, basically those are characters. So it counts.
You know, you never said we couldn't have costumes in this thing.
What?
You never said we couldn't have costumes. Idiot.
Alright, here we go, we're gonna do the roly-poly thing and yeah, we got it! Alright, next one, here I come. Alright, here we go. This is the final... Okay, here we go. That didn't work. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Let's do this one all in one. All in one. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Alright, we go. Oh, alright. Yep. Alright. That didn't work. Alright, we can do this. Let's... No, shit. Oh, sure. The second one was, well, wait, what? Hey you, you big idiot, what are you gonna say? That thing that I always used to do, what do I always used to do? Now I'm a little child, now you can tell me, right? Break all the pots, well, sure, I could do that, I'm a cow. Get out of the way, horse, I'm gonna wreck some shit up. Let me just reassert myself here and... I didn't get them all. Oh, I'm gonna have to pay for those, aren't I? Oh wait, no, I don't have any money! I don't have to pay for anything! Eat shit, I'm just gonna keep breaking your pots now! Bam, 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 take that, and...
If this were my house, I'd be furious.
This is so great, I could just repeatedly break the law and screw with other people's work with no repercussions for me! This is wonderful, I love piracy, breaking pots! Shit! Bam, I got all the pots! What, now you want me to pay more? Oh. Now you're paying me? Okay. Super Mario Galaxy? Whoa, Simon, you already did a game in the Mario universe. And plus, you already did Rosalina, that's a double no-no. Okay, first off, it's my video, I'll do what I fucking want. And second off, it's not Rosalina, okay? After you beat the game, you don't get a parallel universe where Mario just doesn't show up and Rosalina's just like, fine, I'll do it myself, and just goes through the game. Although that would be hilarious, I gotta say. But no. Actually, what happens is you get to play as Luigi on the second run, and it's really cool. He can run faster, he can jump higher, his walk cycle is hilarious, although he slippy slides. And it's just Luigi, okay? That's Luigi's cool, right? Is he number one? Oh, shit.
I guess I better upload that video now. Just kidding. Xbox repeat.
Hey there, welcome to the end of the video. We did it, we're at the end. This is the high road, baby. So yeah, I've got a Twitter and a Tumblr and other videos and all that. You can like if you want to help, or if you didn't like it, then don't. Makes sense. And then there's a subscribe. You guys know what to do. But if you want to have a fun little experiment, you can follow me on Twitter, but then unfollow me the next time I tweet, and lean out and listen into the night sky, and you just might be able to hear me sob. It's pretty great. I've recommended it to my friends, and they get quite a lot of enjoyment out of it, so have fun with that. You bastards.
Sweet, just don't get distracted. We all know how easily you get distracted. Whoa, someone just tweeted something. This is gonna require my full attention. It's gotta go.
Oh, and then you gotta hang up. That was good though.